In my jacket pocket, I carry Sharpies to scribble out fascist graffiti like the stupid stickers people put on gas stations and bathroom stalls. Sometimes I write my own stuff too, like love poems to the revolution, and maybe just occasionally how much I'm missing. Occasional.